Hey everybody, it's Dre back with another requested reaction video. But before I get into it, I do want to let you guys know I have over 80 requests at this moment as of today. What is today? Tuesday the 13th. So as of today, I have over 80 requests. So you guys, if you request, please, please, please be patient with me. I do not mind, but it will take me a while to get to it. But anyway, we're going to get straight into it. This is Spice One, Welcome to the Ghetto. And it did say official music video. So, okay, you guys, here we go. Oakland, California, 6:40 p.m.
Day by day in my hood on the spot, see the same old thing, same dope fiends cop. Just the average day in the streets, California. 5-0, find a young girl dead around the corner. Mommy's on her knees, she had tears in her eyes. And nobody knew why the young girl had to die. People look ashamed, it's been like this for years. Bloody sheets on her body, face wet from her mommy's tears. She could have been a bottle, and if mommy wasn't bait, she would still be alive. But now the street is a place, she could be swallowed by death. Brothers taking each other's lives and going to rest in peace. I wonder if heaven got a ghetto. My cousin died last year and I still can't let go. I walk the streets of my city, of my neighborhood, seeing dope fiends living off canned goods. 15 brothers on the corner, and brothers die young in California. 5-0 will get a dope case of blunt. Have you on America's most wanted? But I don't slang it, either gangbang. And though my old school homies do the same thing, I still got love cause you gotta live so you can give and raise a family, G. But you gotta do your best slanging D-O-P-E. So keep a grip on yourself and stay mellow. And welcome to the ghetto.
He's speaking facts already, y'all. Like, he's literally telling you, you gotta do, and this is how it happens. Like,
this is it.
Comes cocaine, but you never seen a black man fly a plane. Look at the news, a young black death. Was it drug related? Take a guess. I flash when I look in the mirror black, cause my reflection is a 9mm gap. I think about genocide and have thoughts on my homies who died. Everybody backs a stab, but I ain't the one to talk. I'm an engaffling. Death don't care about your color, but yet I see more dead young brothers. I'm going crazy out here, seeing 24 brothers die by the end of the year. And I still got a deal with the 5-0, and I stopped selling dope in 9-0. But if it came to it, I'd probably still do it. Put a Glock in my drawers, get straight to it. I hope that I never see the day that I get 20 years for a K. BKA as a key to open up the door for the more money. But I ain't gotta do that, G, cause I'm down with the FA to the C, to the U, to the LTY, G Nut, extra large, and SPI, CE in the house, my fella. And welcome to the ghetto. This is just us, and every brother with the guts, lust to bust at the police, cause we can't get peace. Sending troops to the ghetto like the Middle East. My homie on the block got beat down, and he never sold an ounce of key a pound. Suicide was the notion. Sometimes I wanna run and dive in the ocean, but killing myself ain't the answer, cause the problems of the world need a cure like cancer. And everybody's here the problem but the president, but he ain't living in it.
He said the problems in the world need a cure like cancer.
And also it's evident, I quit pulling over for the police, cause they beat Rodney King like a savage beast. Now my brothers on the block think it's Glock time. Open up season on cop time. So welcome to the ghetto, where you can straight get played out like a cello. The mayor got the projects boarded up, and the whites and the blacks are sorted up. My people living in poverty, and every time I want a max, I'm on somebody's property. Make me wanna get the tattoo and pill a cap too, but I ain't down for the tattoo. Tears, spending years in a PEN, and I'm just another brother in the wind. No love in the ghetto, see? 1000 G.
Playing dice. Oh, I forgot it went earlier that day, so that was him. All right, so obviously I have never heard that song. Like I said, it is a good song. It is real. I like the fact that in the music video they had, like, while they were talking about it, they had flashes of them to, like, from them to the police, and then when they were talking about, like, his homie got beat down or something, he had a video or a clip of that, a police beating somebody down, so I liked that. I feel like everything he said was real, like, family goes into, like, poverty or something like that, and then you do what you gotta do, sling D-O-P-E, and you just hope you don't get caught. Like he said, he hopes he don't have to go to jail for the case or the kilo or whatever. Whatever he is doing, but I thought it was real. I liked it. Anyway, you guys, if you like this video, don't forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up. Don't forget to comment below your feedback, and don't forget to hit the red subscribe button if you have not already before you leave today, because I would honestly love you guys to join my family. But
I will see you guys in the next video.